Have you been searching for a central Austin home with a flexible floor plan and plenty of room to spread out? I'm Marquette Redham with the Homesville Realty Group at Compass, and I have just the thing. This four-bedroom, three-bathroom home is located in the heart of Northwest Hills, and one of my favorite things about it is this open concept floor plan. The living room is combined with the kitchen and the breakfast nook, plus you have a formal dining area and a formal living area, and they all flow together in a really nice way. The living room has vaulted ceilings with exposed wooden beams and Saltillo tile floors. The home is finished out with crown molding, cased windows, and plantation shutters for an extra elevated touch. The kitchen has a really functional layout. The counters are topped with granite. There's a mosaic tile backsplash, richly colored wood cabinets with soft closed doors, and you've got an eat-in bar. Another cool thing about the floor plan is the setup of the bedrooms. On one side of the living area, you have a hallway with three bedrooms, including one master suite with an ensuite bathroom. And on the other side of the living area, you have a second master bedroom, large enough to have a sitting area, which again has an ensuite bath. Each of the three bathrooms features granite countertops, oil-rubbed bronze fixtures, you even have mosaic tile with a little bit of an iridized finish, and the third bathroom has a combination shower tub. From the interior of the home, you have a great view into this oasis-like backyard thanks to two large sliding glass doors. Step right on outside onto this large concrete patio and be ready to get your relax on. This backyard is enclosed with stone walls and a high privacy fence, so you really do feel a world apart from everything else. This home is ideally situated in the heart of Northwest Hills. You can easily get to downtown Austin, the Domain, the Arboretum in less than 15 minutes. You'll also love the proximity to the schools. It's a short 15-minute walk to Doss Elementary School, which, by the way, is currently being built from the ground up and is set to reopen in the fall of 2020. The neighborhood also has a lot to offer. Local juice bars, local coffee shops, everything is right here in the heart of the neighborhood and easy for you to access by car or by walking. If you'd like more information about 4305 Far West Boulevard in Northwest Hills, please reach out.